Hey, 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 boys and girls, this is Cowboy Figby. Welcome back, man. Playing a little Conan action here. Checking out some competition around me. These guys over here, they're called Way of the Samurai.
It's not too bad.
Ooh, little ghost action. That's the way of the samurai, down there. Build a bunch of cool looking stuff. Get some hurt on over here. Alright, now, I'm just gonna show y'all a magical castle. This is one of ours. This bad boy over here is amazing. As you can see, slowly rendering in. Oh yeah, all that is out. I'm talking about. Yeah, some other bear down here. Yeah, Brigham's cuddle buddy. This bad boy's gonna beat up. Let's go ahead. Tell him to keep following me. Goal tonight is want to get some more human thralls, some more archers. We'll start putting them in the base. Oh, how's your food? Oh man, what's fed you? There you go, buddy. Oh, he was hungry. That just tuning in. Okay, so Conan, if you haven't played it in a while, you can now train animals, which is friggin' amazing. I'll show you a different video on that. But you have to build like a big animal pen, kind of like the slave pens. You capture little baby animals, throw them in there, and you feed them certain foods, and depending on what you feed them is how strong they become. Really good mechanic. So now you can have animals guard your base and AI thralls guard your base, which is awesome. Still only tell one to follow you at a time, though, so. It's not bad, though, not bad. This is our courtyard. Yeah, I know what you're saying. Awesome. That's the way to the main entrance. Okay, now, also, if you haven't played in a while, now instead of having to run all over the friggin' map, we have a teleport system, so wherever these light up, I can teleport to those areas now. So instead of having a run simulator, they actually made it a little bit easier, which is really, really nice. Because as you can see, the map has gotten bigger. They've added in a jungle area over here, volcano area over here. Sooner or later, they said they might add in some stuff over here too. Just making it grow. Saber-tooth tigers, you can get them, train them. You can see they have some really good hit points, 4,474. My bear, he only has 3,610. entrance, bro. Yes. Camels now. Look how many extra slots these camels can take. So, like, if you're going on a big farming mission, trying to build a big base, dude, you can just load them up. Dude, don't you eat fish? Oh, each animal eats different stuff as well. So that just makes a whole new aspect to it as well. A lot of thought went into it. Oh yeah, if you notice this, they have bigger tanneries now, they have bigger furnaces now. Everything's bigger and better. Weapons. Starbucks spear. Buddies being funny. You know, Cowboys made it to the playoffs, so they had Rams 30, Cowboys 22. This is my chest. Do a run, buy some other animals. I'll show you in the jungle area. Thank you. this side, you got your, we got our slave little over here. Feeding pit for animals, plenty of food in there. But we did find out if you put ice in there, it makes the foods last. Slave will, there's one of the other guys' rooms. Space is really in depth. Going on up. I mean, I'm not even running full visual. Man, they did a good job. There's a few, you know, still buggy a little bit, still a little latency issues here and there. You can see, y'all can see that on y'all screen. I'm running about 120 ping right now. Is that this big base? It isn't bad for this huge base. Got some more buildings up here. One more level up. Come on down, elevator. We're gonna probably build over there. Kegerators going, got a food table, another fridge action, pantry, we're growing some little special plants over there. Oh yeah. Upstairs, bedroom, got old Naval Muffin over here. Silver, which I will show y'all here very soon what that's for. How you doing, Bear? Healed up yet? Okay. Jump and grab. Ah! Ow. Dang it. Oh, you're killing me, Smalls. Stand guard over there. Oh, you know what I did want to check? Slaves on here, and... Whoa, where's the, thrall trainer, too? Here. Oh, there they go. Okay. I was like, whoa, it's not good. So the reason why we put them in here is if someone comes in here and you have drawers and stuff on here, you can just take them right off. If you at least have them in a chest, you have to blow up the chest to get them out. So that's why he did that, I'm guessing. Let's see what we're gonna get here. I think one of the easiest and best is just this heavy armor. It's quick to make. It doesn't cost too much. Try. Thank you. god. You're so good. Oh, there's one of our wolves. These right here, oh, that's my wolves. Ahaha, greater big white wolf. Nice. Wow, see what happens when you get a greater animal? Amazing. It's all on what you feed them, too. So you get these little thrall boxes that you gotta feed, keep your animals and stuff fed. Really in depth, really in depth.